The day started with basketball. Last game of the season. Then on to the beginning of softball.